हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट, वेलकम बैक ऑन माय यूट्यूब चैनल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द थर्ड पार्ट ऑफ द चैप्टर द एक्सपीरियंस इन एक्सपीरियंस्ड घोस्ट। ओके, एंड दिस चैप्टर हैज बीन रिटन बाय द एच जी वेल्स। सो आई हैव मेड द टू वीडियो ऑफ दिस चैप्टर एंड इट इज़ द थर्ड वीडियो ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो एंड नो मोर स्टोरी ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। Wish it all. I wouldn't begin, said wish. Okay. It's all right, said Ivan. That shot in not going to snatch Creston into the world of darkness. Okay. After the telling the story and the Creston says that. That ghost was using a trick, using a gesture and movement, and he has gone to the another world. Okay, so Creston tell to his friend that he want to express the same gesture and the movement that done by the ghost. But all the friends are says to him that stop to do this. Okay. I would not begin. Okay, said that. Why? Because they wanted the Creston did not has gone to the other world. Okay, it means world of darkness. Wish stood up and put his arms on Creston's shoulders. You have made me believe that story somehow, and I did not want to see the thing done. So wish stood up, it means wish when the listen whole story by the Creston, the wish stood up from his place and put his arms on the shoulders of Creston and asked him to that, you have made me believe that story somehow, and I didn't want to see the things done. Okay, so here the Creston says that goodness means always ready for your giving the answer of your question, and wish it frightened. Okay, and he also says that it will be terrible or frightened full or fearful, and wish says that he is ready for all kind of the condition. I believe that if he goes through these motions, he'll go. Okay, and then the wish says that if your gesture and movement become the wrong or is they are different to the real movement, then you have to go into the hell. Okay, it will be the suicide for you. He will do nothing of the sort, I cried. Creston smiled back at him. Wish, he said, is right and the others are wrong. I shall get to the end, and as the last switch whistle through the air, the room will be vacant. You will be imagined, and a young gentleman will jump into the world of darkness. I am certain, let the things be tried. Okay, so here the Creston smile back at him. It means here the three person, wish and the narrator and one of the Creston. Okay, the narrator say that he had done nothing of all the shorts. But here is the Creston smile, and he addressing to the wish that is right and the others are wrong. Okay, so I shall go, it means I shall get to the end, and as the last Swiss whistle, it means the condition will be apply here, and the narrator was going to the another side, and one side is Creston. Okay, and I shall get the end, and as the last Swiss whistle through the air, and it is the last sound in the air, that was the sneeze. Okay, and this room will be completely vacant. It means nobody says anything. Everything will silent, and you will be amazed. And a young gentleman will jump into the world of the darkness. I am certain. Let the things be tried. Okay, the Clarestone says that now you all the person that present in the club, then you all the person saw that a young gentleman will jump into the another world. That world is a darkness, and I am certain, it means the narrator is completely certain that it will let the things be tried. So no sad wish and stopped. Clarestone raised his hand once more to repeat the ghost movement, and the Clarestone make a try like a ghost that was the used to went into the another world. It means world of darkness. But here is the wish that is the stop the Clarestone, that he did not do this type of the movement, that he had went into the another world. By that time we were all tense, largely because of wish. We sat with our eyes of Clarestone. Clarestone bowed and swept and waved his hand and arms before us. The last gesture was to swing the arms out wide open, the face held up, and when the last he swung out of his closing gesture, I chased even a breath. Okay, it means now by that time, it means on that time every will, it means every person that was the present in the club be completely intense. Okay, they are troubled. Why? Largely because of wish. It means here the wish tell to the Clarestone to make the same movement that done by the ghost. Clarestone bowed and swept and waved his hand. Firstly Clarestone bowed down, okay, and after that swept and waved his hand in the upper side and arms before us. Okay, and this last gesture was the swing the arms out wide open, and after the making same process of the ghost, he spread his hand widely, and this with the face held, it means the Clarestone face held up, it means he look up over the roof of the club. Okay, and when at last he swags out this clutching gesture, I ceased even to breathe. It was ridiculous. Okay, ridiculous means laughable. Okay, ridiculous means laughable, and ceased even breathe means stopped breathing. Okay, and when at last he swings out his closing gesture means a sign of the moment, and I ceased even to breathe, and he stopped his breath. It was ridiculous, and the person that stand there, they seeing this type of the gesture and movement, and they became the laughable. Of course, but you know that ghost story feeling. Okay, and he everyone get the feeling of ghost. It was after dinner in the old house. Would he after all, and all the things will happen in a club after the dinner, and it is the old house wherever the accident will happen. Would he after all, and there he stood for one moment with his arms open and his face bright. There he stood for one moment. Okay, it means he take some time and some moments ओके एंड विथ हिज आर्म्स ओपन एंड हिज फेस ब्राइट एंड ही ओपन हिज आर्म स्प्रेड हिज आर्म्स ब्राइटली एंड फेस इज ब्राइट. ओके इट वॉज आफ्टर ओके दीज ही स्टूड फॉर वन मोमेंट एंड विथ हिज आर्म्स ओपन एंड हिज फेस ब्राइट वी वेटेड एज इफ इट वर एज एन एज एंड दे केम फ्रॉम all of us something that was half a sign of relief and half a reassuring so no far visibly. okay it means when the claystone make a position make a and taking a moment of looks like a ghost and he wanted to invisible or vanish from there so he make a pose like a pose like a ghost will do in the story. So he stood up and spread his hand and looking to the room and it take some time, okay, like a 1 minute, 2 minute, etc. And everyone watch him very carefully, but nothing is here will happen and sign of relief and half a reassuring no far visibility. It means there is no any person, no any ghost will present there of this type of the moments. He was not going, wasn't going, and the clay stone was not vanished. He was already present here and it was all nonsense. He had told a story that was all. It means here is the whole story that tell by the clay stone was not real. Okay, it is the only imagination of his mind. It means he make a story and tell to everyone about the ghost. Okay, so I hope you all understand about this story. This is the a funnyable story and it is not true, and I think you enjoyed all the story. So in this story you know very well about that there is a person that name was the Claystone, and here is the one person we can say that he was a narrator and who listened the story and composed it in his story book. And the Claystone that stay at the club in the whole night, means over the night, and after the meeting of his friends, he telling him about the ghost and all the condition explained that happened within the previous night. So everyone that was the present there became very surprised and they think that this story is true. So he wanted to prove by the Claystone that you have to make such type of the movement or gesture. So wish also encourage to the Claystone, and the Claystone ready to do some of the movement that he prove the meeting of the ghost. Okay, but when after the dinner they take the dinner, after the dinner the Claystone stand up and spread his hand and looking over the sky, and he takes some of the time, but nobody present there and nobody vanish from there. So when this thing will happen, then everyone ensure that the Claystone is telling the story is not real and it is only a nonsense story. It means he had tell only a story, not a real accident. So this story is very good and funnyable story that you have to enjoy and understand this story well. So we have to meet in the next video. So thank you for the watching video.